Hello, Poet Wolf Game here, here to play Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Okay. At least the thing for that is there.
Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful. Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Where are they going?
Fuck. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Three, four, six, seven, eight, nine. Cut.
Jedi weapon. Systems damage.
Hello. There we go. I'm correct, that's where I'm landing. There.
Is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention.
That's definitely a
ship knows we're here now, huh?
The fun part, where am I going? All right, this way. Yeah, except for the fact that I'm basically almost... There we go, fucking shortcut. I need this.
Just look at this.
I'm completely out of Sims. Fuck.
All set, Cal? Good to go.
Yetso. Okie dokie.
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalar.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
Shield? That's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Slow up. Enemies nearby. She didn't just join to find Tantalar, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Ew. Oh, that's not...
Okay, let's see what we have
creepy
here.
Creepy.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, and Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse.
Check out those AATs.
I've got a plan.
So, I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by.
Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
That echo sense.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
Fuck.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal? Nice. Focus. He knows how to make an entrance.
All right, I'm gonna have to end it off here for now. Thanks for watching and see you all next time. Bye.